Hey, what's happening, YouTube? If you're thinking of selling your home this year, make sure you follow these steps. Find your new home. Now, this isn't necessarily a step that you have to take every single time, but you may want to consider finding your new home first. The truth is, the market is very competitive for buyers right now, so if they can find something that may offer faster possession, that could be the determining factor in what they're going to buy. So if you have an option of somewhere you can go and get your home vacated as quickly as possible, that may be a good option to set you apart in the market. Do your research. There's a couple things you absolutely need to look into before you put your home on the market. First, do your research on other things that are selling in the area. You want to make sure that you know you're pricing your home competitively against what else is sold. But you also want to make sure you know what else is on the market and what is selling. Anything that's currently under contract is going to give you a good indication of where the market's going. Second, you want to research your real estate agent. You want to find the person who's going to market it aggressively and really understand your neighborhood. Make sure you look into all these things before listing your house to give you the best option to get it sold. Have an inspection. Now, here's another thing that a lot of people aren't doing, but this may be the year to get this done. Why not have a pre-inspection on your house before you even put it on the market? It's gonna cost you about $400, but the truth of the matter is it's gonna have a lot more bargaining power once you have a buyer. If you've already got a list of all the things that you need to take care of and you've got them done before you list, that's a great tool that you can use to put yourself ahead of your competition. Don't waste money. Everybody wants to make sure their house stands out as much as possible by upgrading and updating everything they can, but you don't want to waste money on certain things that probably aren't going to give you a huge return. There are a lot of projects that you can do inside your house that may sound like a great idea, but they may end up costing you more money than you're actually going to get back when you go to sell. Talk to a professional and find out what's the best bang for your buck before you ever start updating your home. Hire a pro. Before you put your house on the market, make sure you've got a professional realtor who knows all the steps to ensure your house looks as good as possible. First, interview different people. Make sure that you've got good rapport and that you know the person that you're going to be working with matches your personality and is going to do the things that you want to get done. Second, make sure you hire someone who's going to use a professional photographer. Most showings happen online these days, so you want to make sure your house looks as good as possible online to make sure somebody's coming through your door. Price it right. You've heard this tip several times from me, but you still need to understand that even this year when the market's still hot, you want to make sure you're pricing your home right. If you set the price too high on the front end, people probably aren't going to come in and take a look. And if you get too aggressive real fast on dropping the price, it makes people think maybe there's something wrong with the house. So if you get it priced right the first time, you're going to maximize your dollar back in your pocket when you do get an offer. Hey, thanks for checking out the Aaron Advantage. This information actually came from two different articles, and you can find the links to those in the description below. If you know any other tips that would be good to get your home sold this year, let me know in the comments. Also, be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with everything I post.